when you are all alone. Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will you do? Maybe you'll sit and sigh, wishing that I were near.
War never changes. The Romans waged war to gather slaves and wealth. Spain built an empire from its lust for gold and territory. Hitler shaped a battered Germany into an economic superpower. But war never changes. In the 21st century, war was still waged over the resources that could be acquired. Only this time, the spoils of war were also its weapons, petroleum and uranium. For these resources, China would invade Alaska, the US would annex Canada, and the European Commonwealth would dissolve into quarreling, bickering nation states bent on controlling the last remaining resources on Earth. In 2077, the storm of World War had come again. In two brief hours, most of the planet was reduced to cinders. And from the ashes of nuclear devastation, a new civilization would struggle to arise. A few were able to reach the relative safety of the large underground vaults. Your family was part of that group that entered Vault 13. Imprisoned safely behind the large vault door, under a mountain of stone, a generation has lived without knowledge of the outside world. Life in the vault is about to change.
Hello all, for those who just happen to randomly find a video. Hi, my name is Jam Diamondfoot. Welcome to Fallout 1997. Jesus. This is the game that started one of my favorite franchises, and for my birthday, since I got the Anthology Edition, which came with a little mini nuke, I might as well play it. Even though No Man's Sky for PC has just been delayed, might as well play something while I'm gonna die. So, this is Fallout, as we've got this guy in some awesome armor. I have never played this game. This is going to be completely blind. I honestly don't know. Now, the black bars here, you know, that's going to go away because of the screen. Because, you know, this is title screen. And 1997 is reason why. Like, if you go to options, screen settings, I have it on 1080p. It's probably hard to see because of the... And I like how you have an invert list. That's nice. Yeah, this game was made by Interplay, and then Interplay was bought out by Bethesda. And so, I don't think they realized this game would be so popular. Well, I don't know. It's popular, and they made it. That's all I know. So, intro just leads us to do the intro that just happened, if you've watched the last video. New game, I've already... Just to see... Show that. Okay, so yes, we are ready to roll. I did do a little save here. I just had to get some stuff real fast. I do have a save, you know, just like to see. Like, I haven't done anything. I just wanted to load it up, you know, just to see, just for resolutions and everything. Just to make sure that my game looks beautiful, because I'm running this on a computer that can run whatever. So, new game. We've got Max, Albert, and Natalia. She's pretty average. He's just brute force, and he's the charisma guy. But no, we're gonna create our own guy. So, age male, 25. I'm gonna do stuff real fast, and you know, so you don't have to sit through everything. Even though I will be talking to myself. And let's go into this new world. Or old world, we should say. You know, compared to 4, 3, and whatever.
Ha! You're here. Good. We've got a problem. A big one. The controller chip for our water purification system has given up the ghost. Can't make another one, and the process is too complicated for a workaround system. Simply put, we're running out of drinking water. No water, no vault. This is crucial to our survival. And frankly, I think you're the only hope we have. You need to go find us another controller chip. We estimate we have 4 to 5 months before the vault runs out of water. We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault. Not a bad place to start, I think. Look, just be safe, okay?
Welcome to Fallout. Not what you're expecting, huh? For those who've been playing 4 and 3. Yeah. When I first saw this game, loading it up, and I was like, just to see how the game looked and so I can get all my settings correct, I was like, this is new. Or I should say, this is old. So, see this pile of dead bones. Okay. So he's got 24 penetration rounds. We're gonna take, and he's got a knife. We're gonna take. Oh, we already have it. No. I can use that later. So, Vault 13. So now I know where the Vault Tech DLC got that. Sweet. Okay. So, before we do anything, since you're good with small arms, got 6 Stimpex. Oh, I didn't notice that sound. Typing sound. I'm gonna kill. So, let's just show the combat. Let's just walk over here. So this rat's going to appear to us, and I actually have it speeded up. So 95% dead. Because this thing does like freaking like 5 to 12 damage and. Definitely, it's 8 damage, and the rat was killed. So I'm gonna kill all these rats. Because really, you wanna see me kill all these rats? No, I don't think so. Okay, fine, maybe. Yeah, let's just, nah, screw it. I'm just gonna go down. Hello, little rat. You appear to me, I kill you. You're not dead! And I missed. Move. Run away! You know what? Hi. You little rascal. Wait, I wanna aim. Here you go. Now you're dead. Oh no. Hi there. I missed? How do I miss point blank with what? I don't have enough action points so I can't see. Okay. And I miss with that. Wow, I suck. Ow. You know what? Screw you, rat. Screw you. So we can't actually run if I double click. I wanted it, like I had the settings like, do you always want to run? I was like, no. So, you know. There you go. That's good, rat. There we go. We step out. To the west, you can see a natural light. For the first time in your life, you are looking at the outside world. And here we go. Welcome to the outside world. Like, this is literally what it is. I don't, like, honestly, this is pretty cool. So we just gotta travel this way. Hopefully we don't make any encounters. Whoa! Oh, what's this? Unknown. Welcome to Shady Sand, stranger. Please holster that weapon while you're here. Okay. It's almost nighttime. So, I'm gonna talk to this guy. I'm called Seth. How are you? I'd like some information. What do you want to know about? I want to know about this place. Shady Sands is a peaceful community. We have our own irrigation system, and we can grow our own food if we're not plagued with raiders. And if we were plagued not with raiders and rat scorpions, we would have no problem. I want to know about the rat scorpions and the raiders. There are several groups of raiders organized guards like Ian to help. He organizes guards like Ian to help fight them off. There's one band to the southwest of here. Watch out for them. You should speak to Erishus, our leader. He would like to meet all of our visitors. Okay, let's go meet him. If only I could read that tiny text. I mean, this game wasn't meant for a 1080p monitor. Our leader, so let's just go exploring around. Oh, that looks like... You see a short, stocky man. Hello, stranger, you're new here. What is your name? My name's Champ. Good to meet you, I'm Ian. Okay, so this is Ian, what that guard was talking about. Or, what was his name? Seth? Seth, okay. What do you do here? So he guards the merchants. He was a guard for the merchant. He was a guard for the hub originally, and then got shot by raiders and whatever. So here for injury. What is this hub? Where is this hub in Junktown? The hub is a big trading city far south of Shady Sands. It is run by several different caravan groups of merchants and the water merchants. What? I didn't read that. Water merchants, the Crimson Caravan, and the Fargo Traders. Junktown's a little southways and west. It's smaller, but it's still a good place to drop in for a drink. It's overseen by a fellow by the name of Killen Darkwater, the local shopkeeper, sheriff, and mayor. Thank you. Your experience would be useful. 100 caps. No thanks. Okay, so that's not later. Is there anything in here? I want to see what's in here. It's just like. Oh, it's an outhouse. What about here? Actually, screw it. Closer. Okay, so there's the leader.
Greetings. Your business in Shady Sands might be...
Oh, he actually has a voice. Okay. What is it to you? My reasons are okay. I'm from Vault to the West. My people are dying of thirst, and I need to find a vault... I need to find a water purifier chip for them
Wanderer,
to survive.
Wanderer, I shall believe you. For now, you may enter Shady Sands, but be warned, your every move will be watched.
I was wondering if I could ask you
certainly.
Some questions.
Certainly. What do you wish to know?
What can you tell me about the other towns
Jump
here?
Town lies south of here, though there is little in the way of visitation. From stories, I'm certain there are cities south of that.
So he doesn't know about the hut. Thanks.
Certainly. What do you wish to know?
What's been going on around here?
Oh my, yes. Great packs of rad scorpions are killing our herds. We don't know where they're from, and no matter how many we kill, there's always more. And now the monsters are attacking my people. Roslo is trying to find a cure for their poison, but I'm not sure how it goes.
I don't think it's going well, bruh. No. You tell me about. Can I do? Nah. Okay. Actually.
I don't know.
Okay. I don't know. Okay. I can help you for a price.
As Dharma said, those who tend their own flock know the shepherd. Yes. Please, talk to Roslo. He possesses far more information on these creatures than I.
Well, I guess my charisma failed. I was never a charismatic guy. Okay. Can't I? And there's. I saw like a little container here. What is it? Bookcase. Oh, okay. Wait, where did my other knife go? What are these? I'm just gonna take them. And another stim pack. Thank you! Oh no. I feel like if they get into a doorway, they're gonna block it. And let's just go down here. And Roslo, I'm looking for. Roslo's wife, which means this must be Roslo! It's late, come back in the morning, but I need your help. Are you hurt? No. You will be if you don't keep me away from my sleep. No, go back in the morning. Awesome. Good day. Good day to you, sir. Okay. What's in this house? Because I'm totally gonna ravage everything. Is that a bookcase? A bookshelf. And it's got a scout handbook. Let's take it. You see a rock. A rock. Okay. I won't argue there. I don't know why there's rocks in a bookcase. Okay. Oh! Okay. I knew it. I knew they would block it. Alright. So... oh, there's another door here. Welcome, stranger. We don't see you, so why not? Look, Shady Sands. Don't need to know if you're coming from the hub. Okay. The HUD sold a malfunctioning irrigation pump. We've had it with your dirty deals. You got it wrong. Like that. Okay. So, just don't get into any trouble. Okay, no problem. Stuff back here. Let's go back here. Ramen! I know those from the... I think all of you know. Okay. You see a peasant. You see a peasant. Thanks. There's a bookcase. Hi, I'm just gonna... wait. Rope! Ooh! That might be useful later. Nice to see you too. Anybody else to talk to? Oh, there's a hut down here. No, I can't. I'm gonna click as far as I want. It's so weird playing this game. After playing like Fallout 3 and let's see what's around here. You see a bowl. You see a pot. Is there like a looks like an interrogation room? I wanna set the ramen free. I think that'd be cool. Free the Brahmin! No. Brahmin or... I don't know. So, I think I'm gonna leave it here. I want to explore Shady Sands, and I did. Wait, why did I want to explore Shady Sands? Like, I know Shady Sands from the last game. When I heard Shady Sands, I was like, okay, this is going to be interesting. So, I'm going to leave it off here. Bye! Press start.